Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to use the screencast or the screen mirroring in Infinix Smart 8 Plus. So if you want to do the screencast or the screen mirroring, I will tell you all the steps in this video. What you have to do is to follow the step while the video you learn, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. For further details, now let's watch it.